Good afternoon from SkyEye. Don Armstrong reporting live over the scene of a massive warehouse fire here in southwest Houston. This is the 1700 block of Westpark in southwest Houston, just to the west of Hillcroft. And as you can see, massive flames coming from the back of this. And as you can tell, ladder trucks from Houston Fire Department are on the scene here. A three-alarm fire means a lot of personnel from Houston Fire is on the scene. As a side note to the fire itself, and we'll get into more of that in just a moment, one of the ladder pipe trucks has caught fire. It looks as though it is an engine fire on the actual ladder pipe truck itself. They're using actual portable fire extinguishers to try to get that out. That engine inside that cab there is a little bit more difficult than opening the hood of a car. But in the meantime, back to the warehouse. This appears to be some sort of a warehouse that stores salon and spa chemicals. And I don't know whether they mix them or bottled them here, what, but we can see a lot of containers outside of the warehouse. One of them, this one right here with the caustic tag on it, 1824, translates into caustic soda. There are obviously other containers here. We don't know what's in the other containers, but the biggest concern is what is coming off or out of the warehouse, and that is this greenish-blue tinted water that is a byproduct of the firefighters putting the flames out, or at least attempting to. We were noticing just a little while ago a district chief standing on a pallet right about in here trying to get a handle on the fire. Now, Houston Hazmat has been called to the scene here. Another concern is the smoke coming off of this fire because it is just to the south of a neighborhood. There you can see the neighborhood in our picture right there and the smoke going across the neighborhood. We don't know if the smoke is producing any kind of toxic fumes and that are hazardous to breathe, but we're going to continue to monitor that. Also, beyond that are several apartment buildings over here in southwest Houston. As you can imagine, this industrial area along Westpark, just to the north of Westpark, and just to the northwest of the intersection of Hillcroft and Westpark, is kind of sandwiched in here at the south side of a neighborhood. This is an ongoing situation, and Westpark will remain closed for several hours to come because, as you can see, the roof has been penetrated by the heat of this fire. It has collapsed onto the fire, making it almost impossible to put water on it. As a matter of fact, Houston Fire is just trying to cool the other part of the warehouse, and apparently either the smoke has spread or the fire has spread into the warehouse. Not sure. Clearly, that is one of the things that Houston Fire is trying to determine at this point. Again, I told you that this is the spa and salon warehouse, a wholesaler here. There are some other companies inside this. It says here, high-quality salon and spa equipment and furniture. Clearly, they mix some sort of chemicals back there for the salon and spa industry because of all of the containers that we see outside there. Don't know the separation between the businesses, if there is any, but also on the outside here of the warehouse, you can see that the wall has collapsed out into the parking lot area. And so a lot of action out here. As I mentioned, another concern is the runoff from the fire, that blue chemical that appears to be running down the street. And right about in here, right behind that car, is a sewer drain, a storm drain. And so all of that runoff is going into the storm system out here in southwest Houston. That is also a concern, and Hazmat is going to have to take charge of that and find out exactly what it is that's running down the drains out here. But a dangerous situation possibly out here in southwest Houston, and a massive warehouse fire at Hillcroft and Westpark, right behind the CW39 studios.